where Butterfly met Hurricane. The blue spot was a block and a half away from my first house here. Hey, Wally.
Oh, hey.
And I went there whenever I desperately needed chocolate. Which was, like, most days of the week.
Wally, why do you even sell candy bars that don't have nuts in them?
Well, some people don't like nuts. And some people are allergic.
Some people are tragic.
What's up, Wally?
What's up? So, I see you went for nuts again.
That's how you talk to a lady, Wally?
I got the candy.
Your parents own Baker Drugs, right? But you buy candy here?
Better selection. If your mom's counting my calorie intake.
There you go.
Did you just...
Oh, no, I didn't... It's just... It's real tight. In the store. It's tight in the store. I don't usually listen to sophomore gossip, but, for what it's worth, that list got it right.
It seems like nothing until the hurricane hits. Because when you put my name on that list, you put a target on my... Well, it wasn't just my ass. You made it open season on Hannah Baker.
Thank you.